When I was 17 years old, I dying from terminal tuberculosis. My family were very poor and I could not go to hospital. Doctor told me that I would only live 6 months. I was desperate to live. There were no way, no medicine could help me. I was vomiting blood every day. To me, the living is an impossibility thing. Now I had no hope to live. I was full of fear of death. I was groaning and suffering every moment. Then one day something good happened to me. Some lady brought me the Jesus Christ. She told me about the living Jesus, not the religious Jesus. And she gave me her Bible. I read Matthew, Mark, Luke, John, and the Gospel of Jesus Christ. There I found out that Jesus Christ was physician. Gospel of Jesus Christ is gospel of healing. I found out that the foundation of kingdom of God was healing. Wherever Jesus Christ went, he healed. Commanded his disciples to go and heal the sick and cast out devil. And Jesus Christ said that he was same yesterday, today, and forever. I had never been to church up until that time. I had never heard any sermon at all. But I found Jesus by reading the Bible. And I knelt down before Jesus and I accepted him as my savior and healer. One evening while I was sleeping, someone came in my room. When I opened the door, the man who was in white clothes came to near me. So I asked a question, who are you? He said, I am Jesus whom you read in the Bible. I am not dead religion, I am living God. I will touch and heal you and you will go to the world to preach gospel. After that, in 6 months, I was healed. Now I am 77 years old. I have never been sick in tuberculosis. The same Jesus is among us right now. He is not religion. He is not philosophy. He is not person in the storybook. Living God reaches out his hand and touch you right now. Give your sin to him. Give your trespasses to him. He will take care of you. Turn over your suffering to Jesus. He is going to heal you. You must be healed because 2,000 years ago Jesus paid the price. Legally speaking, you have been healed since 2,000 years ago. Sickness is a lying devil's demon's action. Jesus is miracle. The Holy Spirit is miracle. You are the miracle children of God. Miracle is on the way. God bless you.